is broken. It's so badly broken that I fear it will never be whole again. I'm leaving you. All the promises you made, all the love we had, destroyed. Maybe you never meant it. Maybe you knew all along you would just string me along for all these years. You are not the man I thought you were. You never were. I believed what we had was sacred. You just gave it away. All of it. Lying, cheating, failure. I will erase you from my heart, from my mind. I will wash you away and I will never look back. You chose this. You decided that I wasn't enough and that was it. I am enough for someone, just not you. Goodbye, Asia.
Spend our life thinking about the mistakes. Things we wish we could take back. If I could, I would take them back. And I'd burn them. I beg you to never know me. To forget every wrong thing I ever did, I ever said. I'm sitting in the darkness, and I know they're coming for me. The skies opened and the ghost came back. These are the witnesses, the ones who know all of my sins, where I've been, the past and the present. They take the forms of those forgotten, unknown, never allowed. I failed. All of you. I let you all die. I let you go. Part of me is next to me. Today is the day I get to go home to you. All of the journey, from the traveling road, to the strange sightings, to the visions of beauty, the odd disruptions, they are all for you, for your power and love, holding me, next to me.
Walking to my living room, casually and confident, looking at the man.
to be worth it.
My dearest, I failed you. I failed us. I love you. I'm sorry.
Tony!
I'm so sorry. Love, Reynolds.
Touch me now before I go. Let me know I'm alive.